cut again this video. Yeah. Okay, cut. Just cast, yeah, cast that tree. And yeah, the crappies are sitting in that tree, you know, they are. So this is probably my number 22nd. And I'm using this crappie magnet jig head. They're pretty much like, you know, not gonna snag a lot, because if you look at it, it's pretty much close to the might lose some fish on it sometime, but you know, they're very pretty much snag proof. So I'm using this tree and a lot of crappies like this. These are not big crappies, I have a few very big ones. And I'm just trying to get the limit in here. So I'm just keeping whatever I catch now, because it's almost like an hour left for fishing. Let's see, cast again over there. And that's the buoy over there. Marlin dropped it over there, so casting with their buoy. Marlin over here. Here's a marlin. He has about like 28, 29.